me get that ultima weapon, bruh. Preach. There we go. But wow. All right, let's finish this. The Supreme Keyblade, bro. The Supreme Keyblade. Trash face, thank you for hitting that subscription with that Twitch Prime. Wow, you got some cool new emotes to play with. What's up? What's up, ugly man? How you doing? You miss me? I know you do. But hazmat, bruh. That sucks. Like, there's, bruh, I would totally be like, hey, so you guys kind of, you know, that's the whole point of having a warranty. Hey, yeah. You chilling? You chilling? Cool. Bruh, you're not. I'm at the end of the game. Bye. Thank you. Love you too. Bye. Yeah, you might want to leave now because I'm about to do the final boss. Bye. That sucks, Hazmat, dude. And like, I'm mad for you, dog. D&D. Oh, so you... Oh, we played D&D on Saturday, Hazmat. Do you play 5e? Good stuff. What class you play? There he goes. Go after him, Sora. Oh, wait, what? And another one.
Hey! What?
Illusions, huh?
What's going on?
Oh.
Ooh. Well, look what we have here.
Are you serious?
Yo, let's go.
Oh, I don't think they're the locals.
Ready?
Let's go. Let's go.
Back at ya. Go. It's over.
That's really dope. That's so dope.
Of all the places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold, this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders, it is the nexus from which all worlds spring. Here I and my other selves can be one.
Oh.
United in Scala et Caelum.
Scala et Caelum. Let's go. I'm ready to put this guy down for good. Yo, what? Oh, okay. Oh.
Let's get him. Yeah.
Oh, what? No, not like this. But we've been in reality. This dude, you ain't Dr. Strange. Stop it! Inception, right? Yeah. Let's go, Sore. Oh, this is so cool. Bruh, he is flipping us everywhere, has. It's like you're going here, 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 and there. Thank you. Monster Hunter try. Pistol shrimp water. Bro, you know it is. Do we gotta go up there? Yes, get out of here, bruh. Yo, shout outs to Fred Got Game for that host. Thank you, bruh. We're in the middle of final battle on Kingdom Hearts 3. Shout out to our boy Fred. Make sure you follow me if you haven't already. Right, Has? I'm like, yo, why he so bright, bruh? Oh, the final fight ain't over, boys and girls. That was just part one. Alright, sir, what you got? Dude, I could use the power of... Dang, bruh, he poured it out. The Keyblade, my guy.
There is one sky. One destiny.
Wait, hold up. This dude about to summon up here? What? I really feel like I don't have to stand up. This is getting hype as hell. Someone said, put him down. Oh man, it's messing me up. Well, that darkness, I know, right? Yo, I hope my crew come through for me, bro. To die. It's been 13 years, bro. This dude needs to die. I have to do something. Oh. Build up, maybe. Turn to light. Ho-ho-ho! Got that ass. Okay. Expire. We are screwed up.
Nice. Judgment.
Come on, see.
Back off, got him. Yeah. See ya.
What?
It ends here and now.
Hit with that struggle sword. Oh no. Not like this, bruh. Mm-mm. They dirty for that, bruh. That's the same screen when you get game over. You hear that? That's the controller. Blasted, bruh. I got blasted. It's never that easy, though.
Why? How?
It's over now. You lost.
No, look. You are too late.
Are we really?
What's gonna happen?
A purge. The world will be returned whence it started. The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people. And the people had hearts. Evil burgeoned in those hearts, begetting more darkness. And the darkness spread across the world like a plague. The light, the symbol of the world's hope, was devoured by shadow, leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. But the first light, the light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start. An empty world, pure and bright.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Then whose was it? The world needs someone to stand up and lead. Someone strong to stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness. someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, Xehanort. A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control, and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Look!
Oh.
Well, those are my people. Y'all late, though. I might cry.
You made it!
Are you okay?
Y'all just gonna turn your back to old dude over there?
Kingdom Hearts is closing on the other side, but we managed to follow our hearts to you.
Master Xehanort. There's more to light than meets the eye. As I told you.
Whoa! Holy shit.
Now hand over the Keyblade, Xehanort. It is too late. For us, perhaps, but not for them. No. I can do this.
You still trying to fight?
Enough. Checkmate.
Checkmate.
I told you that you might be surprised.
Yeah, you got me.
Huh? Really?
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's because I never lose.
Oh, come on.
Oh, that's not good to hear.
Good game today.
I try.
Maybe I won't go as far as you.
Huh?
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Yeah, and I'll be there for you.
And then he kills him. Bram, bram, bram.
Very well done.
I don't trust this dude, not for a minute. Like, all the shit he's done, I don't trust this dude.
Terra, Aqua, Ven, forgive your foolish teacher.
Master.
Aww.
Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience. And Aqua, I left you with such a heavy burden. Terra, look after them for me. Please. Here. Ready, my friend? Yes.
Spirited away. Jay, they didn't walk into nothing, they flew into nothing. Okay, there's a big difference now.
Sora, let's close it.
Everybody help me out.
It's finally over.
No.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together, but she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
Welcome to!
That's right!
Thank you, Donald, Goofy. But this time, I have to go it alone.
Sora, listen! The power of waking isn't to go chase hearts around. Even if you do locate Kairi, you might never come home to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back before you know it.
Please.
Please. Let him go, Mickey.
Riku!
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
Yeah. Safe journey, Sora.
Thank you.
Y'all, this was good. This was really good. Let's see what happens. Secret movie, we got all the emblems we needed, so it'll be happening. So. Yo, they're wrapping this up nicely. Namide! Wake them eyes, girl. Open them eyes. That gummy shit, bruh. Bro, this is where it all began! Ah! Yes, Sora, yes!
So why do I say things I don't really mean? Really mean. Oh, I'm only crying 'cause I never dreamed it'd take this long. It'd take this long. I want you for a lifetime. So if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby. I don't wanna know. Everything is just right. But if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby. I don't wanna know. Don't think twice. Don't think twice. Take it to an even higher level. All you gotta do is say the word, you know I'll follow. If you wanna take it to an even higher level. I don't buy. If you wanna make it
higher. I don't care what Noah says, bro. This series was godlike. People hate on Disney characters, they're awesome, bro. They did a great job incorporating with the Kingdom Hearts characters. Good stuff, Square Enix. Thank you. Only took 12, 13, 14 years, but thank you for Kingdom Hearts 3. It was good. It was godlike. A lot of things came to the conclusion. So comparing to other series, I'll let you know after we see this video. As bad as that sounds, this video will definitely it'll help me tell you. Don't think twice. So yeah, that whole last bit, Jay, before they got into that final boss, they're in the what was known as the Keyblade Graveyard, where the previous Keyblade War actually happened, and a whole lot, like in the mobile game, I think it was a lot of people die, and so that's all their Keyblades, and it was pretty much like you have your Warriors of Light versus Warrior of Darkness on the battlefield, and it was pretty dope. If you missed it, depending sometime I'll show you the boss fights, but they were good. I'm just about to have some long credits too. That was so good. That was like they wrapped up a lot of stuff in the series. So I'll say, just going off without seeing the video, Fred, it's definitely it's good. It's real good. Like this was really, really good. The story was cool. I like how they wrapped it shit up. The final boss fight was dope. Although I low-key wish the final boss fight was a little different. Meaning to have more of the Kingdom Hearts characters in there. Like, I think that a lot of them deserved a little bit more spotlight. Even though they already had their own games. But it was good. So we managed to get the ultimate weapon and the secret ending. I would say Travis was in here. I knew Matt was, but not Travis. Dang. Mark Hamill was in here. Look at all these names, man. So I think that's probably going to be a wrap for Kingdom Hearts, y'all. God Eater 3 comes out later this week, but I'll be moving. So I might play that before Anthem. It'd be nice to. But Anthem for sure. Hercules. I don't know. I think this might be the end of this saga of Kingdom Hearts. So I could definitely see them having different characters. You go through all the worlds? Oh. Yo, that's my boy Scrooge! Where's my boy? Look around until you put in work, bruh. Yo, he cooked with his life, man. His soul. Bruh, he didn't know. He didn't know Ratatouille was the chef. Yeah, they call him Little Chef, bruh. Yo, is Andy about to come through the door, bruh? Yup. Flying Dutchman. Yo, he about to go to shore. Oh, snap. Okay. Bruh, this song right here was so godlike. It took your ship, Jack. I love that world, and I love the story with those guys. It was so cool. I am Baymax. Is it the other one? Yes, bruh. Baymax is cutie patootie. Yo, it's not gonna work.
It's Boo!
That world was cool too. Boo was adorable as hell. She's gonna do it. Olaf is so dumb, bro. Did y'all know that snowman's name is Marshmallow? Oh, the horse is on the sheriff in town.
I love the Winnie the Pooh world too.
Gopher.
Look at that teamwork, bruh. Jay, no. No. Jay, that's racist. Come on. Yes. But no, she was not in here. First off, get your facts straight. They weren't all, not in this particular game, not all of the wars they went to were because of princesses. The story, pretty much, the princesses that were in the previous title, or the early in the storyline anyway, it's confusing the storyline, their time for protecting their light was up after it was said and done with. So, like, the light was kind of like, how can I explain it? There was people who were like candidates to be the next people with the hearts, but that's a whole another rabbit hole to get into. That's why some of the organization 13 members were going around seeing if people had the potential to become like you know, one of the new seven hearts. We were like, yeah, I'm gonna need you to stay away from them and stop trying to do that mess again. So we beat them up while they were doing other stuff. But yeah, we beat them up. Yeah, it wasn't seven princesses this time. It was more of the idea of a heart. Bro, we finished it. The Dwayne Johnson Rock. Is that what you want in Kingdom Hearts? Rock. Yay!
finally, back where it belongs.
Oh! Whoa, shit! It's the Masters! Is that the Master of Masters with a black box? Yo, that's the black box!
Did you summon us back?
Yep.
Is that you, Lucio? You look different.
Haven't heard that name in a long while.
Wow, what the hell, bruh?
These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since. But it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her, clear as day, what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
I've heard enough! Lushu, what was your role?
I hope you like long stories.
This.
I heard about this new game. Seven black pieces, and just watch.
Oh, shit. What? That looked like the dude that was in that game. Wow, good shit. Good shit. Good. Wow, that was awesome. That was really awesome. That was dope. Wow. That really, I'll show you what that looked like. That looks like, let me double check real quick. Let me I'm gonna just double check. I could be completely wrong. But yeah, that's actually really cool. Kingdom Hearts is becoming Kingdom Hearts, you know what I'm saying? I can roll with that. That was him! Yo! Yo, that was him! Shit. Damn, bruh. Good shit. Good shit, Kingdom Hearts. Again, guys, unfortunately, this is the last stream for probably close to a week. We'll see. It'll probably be till Sunday or Monday at the earliest. I'll be back. I have to start breaking stuff down to move this week. I do appreciate you guys, your support. You guys chilling, everything. I love you guys to death. Kingdom Hearts 3's fucking awesome. Again, we did what we set out to do. We got the ultimate weapon, which was a bitch, but we did it. It was like extra 8 hours, but we got it. We got the secret ending. Swag. So I think we're good there. We may come back to this in the future to play with the gummy ships. I did not play the gummy ships because I get very addicted to that. But yeah. Wow. Good shit. Great shit. That being said, I am going to leave the night. I'm going to leave this amazing game in this stream tonight with this opening video. You guys have a great night. I love you all. Hazmat, hope you get that shit fixed. Keep in touch. I'll be on the Discord and stuff. But yeah. Cheers, guys. Peace.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Take a deep faith. Should I take a leap? Taste what a bitter sweet. All my life. Let me face my fears. Oh, let me face my fears. Oh, I'll be loving. Watch me cry all my tears.